Welcome back to my channel, everyone. This is Donnie, and I am doing an unboxing today, a sneak peek unboxing for Diamond Art Club. And as you can see here, it is a round drill. And this one's from Chuck Pinson. So here's what it looks like. It's called Relaxing on the Farm. It is 74 by 56. It has 64 colors with 4 AB. So it comes out to 52,536 drills. And I was prepared with everything except for something to open the box with. So let me just open it up here and see what we got. And let's see, if you've never ordered from Diamond Art Club before, you can use my link down below and you will get 15% off. If you've ordered from them before, you can still get a discount by using your packing slip that came in the box that this one came in, or use the code at the bottom of your diamond painting, or you can use the code that's inside on the little pamphlet they have. So no matter what the cost of this is, which I have no idea what it is yet because it's not on their website yet, you don't have to pay that price. You can use a discount of at least 15% by using that code. And I am an affiliate, but it isn't my affiliate code. I just like to use the referral code because it gives me a little bit more towards another diamond painting. So my code gives me credit for buying more diamond paintings from them. And since I'm always buying from them, I'd rather have that than cash in hand. So, and the percentage we get, it really isn't that, you know, it's not a ton. So, you know, it saves, I think it's better getting it that way, because that way I can buy more diamond paintings. All right, so this is what comes in the kit. And there's more stuff on the inside of here. Here, let me turn this right side up so you can see the words. So yeah, the canvas comes in this plastic bag that has Diamond Art Club, Do What Makes You Sparkle. It comes with your toolkit, and then it comes with your little journal logbook sticker. So it gives you all that information and you can keep track of, you know, what that diamond painting looks like when you're flipping through. It's helpful for me. I'm not going to put this one in because I am going to actually pay it forward and give this one away to somebody when I do my next giveaway. So this is going to stay with the kit, the diamond painting kit, and you can see that says round. And the only difference between the round toolkit and the square toolkit is that they give you a pair of sharp pointy tweezers in the square kits. They don't give it in the round because you really can't pick up the rounds very well at all with the pointy tweezers. So, but you know, if you want to use the rounded tweezers, those work really well. And I carry them in my shop and their links are down below and they look like this. So these are way better for picking up rounds. And let's see, you get a magic applicator, which is their drill pin. You get a multi-placer, and it is a thin four-placer. I carry the other four-placers in my shop as well. They go from 3 all the way to 15. They give you a bunch of baggies. I mean, that's a lot of baggies. For kitting up, they give you a comfort grip, or some people call them a squishy. And they give you 2 wax pads, and they're in the shape of a heart, and these are the red ones. If you really love these and you want more, I carry them in my store as well as the blue colored hearts. And I have a little container that you can hold them in with a lid. And I actually have a bunch of new colors that have lids as well. All those links will be down below. They also give you your craft tray, which is this clear, small tray with the spout on it. All right, so that is the toolkit, and I'm gonna put the journal sticker. I can't think of what to call it. I'm gonna put that inside this bag as well. So if you're the one who ends up getting this, you know where it is, right in the bag. Diamond Art Club uses a material called tarpaulin for their canvases. That's what their canvases are made out of. And it gives them a really soft feel. And that is, the purpose for that is that it makes it so that the canvas is self-flattening and it holds the color in the background really well. And you're going to want that with especially rounds, because they don't butt up together when you place them. They're gaps, so that color is going to show through. And you're going to want that for a long time to come. So here is, oh my goodness. So this goes side landscape. And look at that, 64 colors. That is a ton. Oh my goodness. But you can see the symbols are easy to read. And here's the drill filled. Nice clear drill filled. Easy to read symbols on the canvas. And you can see the sparkle in there. That's part of the canvas too. That makes it sparkle. It's the material of the canvas. So here's some more of the symbols. You got letters, numbers. Pretty easy to read symbols, nothing out of the ordinary that makes it really hard to tell what it is. But this has got 64 colors, so there's a lot of symbols to be seen. And get towards the top here. And we've got our four ABs are going to be 1, 2, 3, and 4. There we go. 129, which is a light yellow, it looks like. 133, which looks like it might be a reddish orange. 134 is a green, light green. And then 141 is white, pure white. And this color in the background. Okay, I can't tell what symbol that is. It looks like a music note to me. Blurred it. Oh, it's number 10. So it's like a lowercase N. Yeah. All right. So they do give you your key on the upper left side, but it's so long it goes almost all the way down. And there should be one on the bottom right too, as soon as we get over there. They give you the full drilling area down here at the corner, the name of it, the author or the artist, and the size. In the middle, they have their social media information and your coupon code. This is so big. And then over here, they give you your lifetime warranty information. And then here's your key at the bottom right. So if you're working from either side, you'll have a key to work from. So we're going to look at this diamond painting now. I will get you a picture here up on the screen since I can't get the whole image in shot. Well, here, let me just zoom out so we can get the whole image. There we go. And so there, wow, it's still going. That's basically it right there. Really pretty landscape images that Chuck Pinson does. And I like it when he does these farm ones with the little animals, because sometimes there are animals hiding and you don't see it until you actually are drilling it. And then you look back and you can say, oh, hey, that's a squirrel or something like that. So, yeah, I can see a couple horses in the picture, but that's the only thing I can really tell from the undrilled canvas. Until it gets like seen from further away, then you might be able to find other things that it's showing. So let me get back in here and figure out where these ABs are going to go. Oh, well, before I do that, let me show you what else we got. Here is the step-by-step instructions. It's got some tips and tricks in here. Oh my goodness. Right there, it says thank you. And then there's your code is inside on this side for your next purchase. And then they give you this sticker sheet. And this is the best invention ever for diamond paintings. All right, so yeah, here I can see some, looks like either quail or ducks, maybe both. I see cats, are there turkeys? I don't know what they are. And then there's some birds flying up in the sky. So you can see quite a few little things going on in this picture. And there's no glare. But this is a sticker. You can do with what you want. It gives you a spot on here where you can write when you started it and ended it. It gives you the name of the diamond painting and the artist. I don't want to keep saying author. And then down at the bottom, it tells you the drill shape, the size, and the DAC number. And then all of these stickers are individually cut, so you can label your containers that you kit it up into one by one. See? They come off very easily. Don't want to mess with it too much so that it doesn't come off when I go to put it away. So this is a very good tool to use. And like I said, 1, 2, 3, and 4 are AB drills. So let's see if we can find where they are. I'm going to start down here at the bottom. I'm not sure that there are any at the bottom, but I'll start here anyway. Now that they've started putting more ABs into their diamond paintings, it's harder. It gets harder and harder for me to find where the ABs are going to be, especially on ones that have a lot of confetti like this. I see some number threes over here, the green. So we've got some threes there. I see some twos in here, and two is supposed to be the like it's an orangish. See that you can see it better on this. It's like a bright orange. And three is a green. See, the colors look different on here than on the key on the side, because that's just showing you what the color is on the canvas. So it looks a little different on here. But we do have twos over here, which is the, there's barrels with flowers. So they're going to be in the flowers over here. And there's some more threes here. So in the flowers that are down on the ground. And the ones that, see, there's a barrel here that's tipped over. And there's flowers in front of it that have a few ABs. And then the flowers that are coming out of this barrel right here, there's some ABs in that too. And let's move across. I see more ABs over here, which is more flowers. There's a stone wall right here, and there's some flowers below it. So there's a little bit of AB right in there. And let's see. There's some threes there. These are twos. Then we got a little bit of threes right in there. And I've also got to try and see four different numbers at once, which is more than my, sometimes my brain can't process that much at once, but I'm trying. I honestly don't see, I haven't seen ones and fours yet, so, but I don't see that there's much white down here anyway. That's number four. One is that yellowish color. And, okay, so over here, down in these cabbage, there's some threes, the green, and more right there. You can see the cabbages. And moving on up, I see a little bit of threes here in the, I guess this is just grass here in front of the house. There's a little kitty cat sitting right here in front of this bush. But there's a couple of threes there. And, oy, I thought I saw some more, but another one there. Just a couple. Not many. All right, so I'm going to roll this up a little bit so that we can move up to the next section. And I can see it, and you can see it. All right. So we've gotten to this point about right here. So if we go over here where the horses are, I'm not seeing any AB being placed over here. But in the barn door, all these yellow, all those are going to be AB. So the barn door, the X on it, on each one, and the actual barn itself, those are, there's a bunch of twos in between these red symbols. It's a darker orange, so there's a line there and a line there, a single one there, and then one there that goes up here, 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 a little bit there, that, 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 all the way across, and these right here. And then over here, you got more strips of it. So you could actually use your multiplacer and whip out this barn really quick. But what else does the... Well, let's just finish the barn since we're here. And still haven't seen four, which is the white. Not seeing any more ABs in the barn. Going in between the barn and the house, we have nothing down here. And I don't see anything through here either. Let's look at the house. Make sure you're in view. Yeah. We have a little bit of ones here in the window. Just a couple little, a three there and four there. And then over here we've got a few more spots with the one. And that goes throughout the house. This cream color right there is going to be ABs. And here, then you've got, I don't see any more. That would be it. So there's just a few spots with the ones throughout the house. And what else do we see here? Still can't find number four. So I'm wondering if it was possibly like the eye of one of the animals or something, birds or some such. I tried looking where I can see the animals, and I don't see any fours. I don't see, you know, normally they like to make the eyes either white or another AB color, but I don't see them. Like I said, I pointed out as many animals as I could see, but I still don't find the number four. Oh, wait, I found four. There's three of them, four of them right here on the edge of the barn. I'm going to be surprised if that's the only place that there's any fours. I noticed that they're doing more ABs, but I'm not seeing them, like the amount that is on the entire canvas increased. It's still about the same so far. There's not a, so it's not overrun by ABs. And so let's go up here because we're beyond the barn and the house. So we're at the top now. And I don't see any ABs over in this corner. But I do see that we have a bunch of ones up here in the sky. This light yellow color. There's more up here. Some here. A little bit there. And then it goes across here. And then more of them over here. All of that is number one. So that light yellow color. And then actually, we do have fours in here too. The white, we have four, a group of it right here. And there's more here. And a bunch of fours up here at the top of the sky. Goes all the way down here and then like that. And then a few more over here. And then we've got more ones a little bit up here in the top. All of that, like I said. And then more here of number one. So, yeah, that little bit at the top of the barn, that wasn't all of it. So they made up for it up here in the sky. And let's see, I think that's it. I think that'll do it for the ABs. So it looks like one and four we're going to have the most of. You know, we do have a bit of the two over here. But I think three is the one we have the least of, which is the green. So I think Chuck Pinson does an awesome job with doing the sky on these, because they blend so well, and the mountains that they put in, that he puts in the background, they just look so stunning to me, and all the detail that he, I'm just amazed at how Diamond Art Club, their chart, the people that do the charting, are able to get all of the detail from his images, his paintings, into all the diamond painting. The when they chart it for the diamond painting. It amazes me. I am so impressed by the Diamond Art Club charters that, you know, got to give credit where it's due. So that is your canvas. And this is your drills. And we're going to look at the diamonds now. Big bag. And I will do my best to put them back in the bag the way they came. But I can't promise because I am not very good at doing that. Looks like we have three different strips. And we will start with this one, which it looks like... Actually, maybe there's four strips. Yep, there's four because there's this one right here in the middle. All right, so I'll zoom you in so you can see the colors a little better. And we have two bags of this brown color. And then we have the green and one bag of this. And then two of 3860. And then another bag of green. And then we have the strip that has the least amount of colors in it. And we'll start here with the lowest amounts. Beautiful red though. And here's our first AB, which I was saying had the least amount. And you know, after looking at some of these other kits with AB drills, I can say that the drills that come in these kits are so sparkly. They are the best I've seen. And you can see how it sparkles right there. That's because of the AB coating that gets put on them. You can see the difference between just a regular, the regular color and the one with the AB coating. That coating makes it, you know, it gives it a zap of sparkle on your diamond painting. It's, you know, called AB because it changes colors when you shift it around. And it reminds us of the Northern Lights. So that's why they call them AB, short for Aurora Borealis. So there's the green. And here's some more of the colors. And with Diamond Art Club, I forgot to say that you know which ones are AB by the number. See how this says 134? All numbers below 150 will be AB colors. And here's the backside of this chain. and we should probably come to the one of the other colors. Yep, here's white. It's still not a ton, but it's more than the green. So there's the white AB. Let's see if I can, how close I can get. Let me show you up close. There you go. So you can see that coating on there a little easier. And then there's the other two colors in this strip. And the next one. Here, let me move these out of the way so you don't get distracted by the other colors. All right. Oh, my favorite red. Let's call it hell red. Because it's 666. All right. And here's our orange, number two. Look at that sparkle. Look at all that. Look at all that beauty. And then we move on to brown right next to it. Nothing compared to the AB. And then we have our yellow coming up here, number one. And that's this one right here. Look at that. You can see all those color shifts. And then we'll get to the rest here. And these will be released on Saturday, which is the 28th of August at 9 a.m. Pacific time for Ruby and Diamond members. And then at 9:30, they will be available for everyone else. I think they're still doing it that way because I know things aren't selling out like they used to, but, and that's when they changed it. They used to have it where Diamond and Ruby members would get them on Saturday morning and then everyone else would get them Monday. So I'm pretty sure that's how they're still doing it with the 30 minute. I'll have it down in the description, which way it is. All right. And here's our last strip. And hold it up here and maybe see the numbers. See, there's number 150. So anything below that is AB. You hear my kitty? I think kitty wants to go to the bathroom or food, or she's just talking to us. Look at that pretty peach color. And the last bit of them. More grays and browns. So, there, you know, it is a farm, so you're not going to have a bunch of neon pinks and purples and stuff in it. You know, you've got earth tones because he does landscapes and he does a lot of nature stuff. And so you don't get a lot of the, like, colors of the rainbow. You get a lot of earth tones in it. So there's two bags of that brown, 3799. Or sorry, 3371, which is brown black or black brown. I can't remember which way it goes. And that is the final. So if you are planning on buying this tomorrow, or yeah, I think if I have this, I'll have this up. Yeah, this will be going up Friday morning. So if you plan on buying this tomorrow, let me know down below. If you're a Chuck Pinson fan, you know, let me know. Just leave a comment on what you thought of this diamond painting, or just stop in and say hi. And I love reading your comments and seeing, you know, just what you guys have to say. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit all those notification bells, and share this video if you know somebody who you think might like it. And I will see you guys in my next video. So have fun diamond painting, and don't forget to always sparkle wherever you go and whatever you do. Take care, everyone. Bye.